You are the best advocate for your bub. If you're concerned, speak up. If someone's kissing your bub, speak up. If you don't want visitors, speak up. Do you know about kissing babies? People can pass cold sores onto them and give them.
Why would someone kiss your baby? Well, like, who kisses babies?
Well, a lot of people like might just kiss them on the forehead or on the cheek.
That's weird. Well, I would never kiss a baby.
I've probably kissed Abby before, which I shouldn't have. Like
Abby? Who's Abby?
Katie Ansbury. Stay on top of the pain. You might have sore nipples, sore stitches, and a sore wound. Keep up regular pain relief. Get it checked if it worsens, and don't be a hero. Rest, rest, and rest some more. You have just had a baby. It's okay to put your feet up on the couch and day nap. It's even encouraged. Your body went through a lot. It needs time to recover, so look after yourself. One of the best pieces of advice I've ever been given is, it's okay to not enjoy every second of parenthood. You have bad days, but for every bad, there will be 100 good. Some days will feel long and never ending. When those rain clouds are rolling in, look over at your baby, and I promise you'll see sunshine.
Thank you for reading this. I was thinking about you being at home in this time of mat leave.
Yeah.
And how sometimes I get home and you've been ruminating on something all day.
Yes.
And so I was just wondering about that. And I was like, that is probably a something we need to watch out for.
Yeah.
In terms of like
postpartum depression.
But it's also just like the general concept of ruminating. Like it's like, well, you might get fixated on, it could be any topic or any sort of concept. But if there's possibly a way to interrupt that, like to be like, okay, so you're not ruminating from 10 till 4 or till 3 or whenever I get home, you know, like that's 5 hours of rumination or 6 hours or whatever.
Yeah.
Is there a way to interrupt it? To be like, okay, 2 hours of rumination and then go for a, like just, is there a way to break it somehow?
I think, honestly, I've been good this week because I've been doing craft projects.
Yeah, I just, you know.
I mean, today was hard because I stayed in bed till 10:30, and
yeah,
from literally 4 o'clock onwards, if I was awake, I was ruminating.
Yeah.
But I feel better about it today because even when Katie Ann called and I said, I think I just need to get up because that'll make me feel better.
Yeah.
And it did. Like, I mean, I was still ruminating on the birth labor plan stuff. And
I think having techniques for breaking the cycle, like the record player, just